Traffic is now moving near Rancho and Palmino Lane. Well, roads were closed there for hours this afternoon after a person threatened suicide during a traffic stop. Well, that person eventually did surrender peacefully to officers.